A lot of us are spending a lot more time watching television and you're trying to find the programs that you love. What if I told you that you can have access to free television? Maybe less on your monthly bill, maybe no monthly bill at all, because Antop is back. Lowest price in the market, back in stock. We've got the biggest and best bundle. It's an HSN exclusive offer. This is the Antop Indoor Outdoor HDTV. It's an antenna to give you access to all of your national programs. So this could be free sports and news and your television shows. This is going to be the one that has the furthest extended range, 80 mile range. Now here's the deal. We have three different color choices. This is the gray, this is the black, and this is the white. When you think about the most powerful and most compact unit to have you unlock and unleash all of your favorite programs for free. No bills, no contracts, no monthly expectations, no credit check. This can access all of what we have access to for free over the airwaves. So very cool today. This is a $182 value. Let me say that again, $182 for this configuration. I'm gonna go through everything that you get, but today you're getting it for $79.99. And don't even do that, do the three monthly payments, $26.66 on your major credit card. Of course, you're gonna get your Antop. You're gonna get what's called, something called the power inserter with the smart switch, and we'll talk about that in just a moment. Of course, you're gonna get your coaxial cables and all of your cords and your hooks and everything you need to either stand it up or you can actually mount this as well. And then here's the deal, you guys. You're also gonna get this amazing fun suite bundle. So what's really nice about this is gonna give you 3 month subscription to Pandora Premium, 3 month subscription to Lifetime Movie Club. You're gonna get a year premium service to TV listings. You're gonna get 5 full vouchers. It is so much included in this bundle, and you get it all home, and then you own free access to free television. All right, I'm gonna bring you in to Aaron Berger, who is joining us from his home, or we're joining him in his home, as we dive into the world of free television. Who would have thunk it, Aaron?
Well, our grandparents knew, and yep. Our parents knew, and yep. Then somewhere along the way, you remember they used to have antennas, right? Or tinfoil, or a hanger, or something that approximated an antenna. Somehow along the way, we all kind of just got used to paying that $150 a month bill, or that $200 a month bill, or whatever it is. You don't have to do that. Television is free. All the broadcast channels. In fact, I'll give you an interesting number, and then we'll show you some numbers. We have a breakdown, and if purchased separately, that you guys really should see how much you're saving on the antenna today. It's extraordinary to look at. But I'll give you another number first. 94%. 94% of the top 100 shows in America are free to watch every day. So about 94% of your favorite shows, of everybody's, of America's favorite shows, they're free. Now, you pay the bill that you get every month just because it keeps coming. You think, oh, well, that's the way I'm going to be able to watch high-definition television. You'll be able to watch all of those with one Antop in your house. What channels does this get? All of the top channels in America. So I'm talking about high-definition ABC, high-definition NBC, high-definition CBS, high-definition Fox, high-definition the CW, high-definition PBS. You're looking at a lot of the shows right now at HSN plugged into a television. Or if you were in New York, what channels could you watch right now? High-definition Fox, high-definition NBC, high-definition ABC, high-definition MyNet, high-definition CW, high-definition Court TV, all high-definition, PBS, PBS Kids, Create, I love Create, World, QVC, HSN, of course, Court TV, Court My, The Weather, so local news, local weather, local sports, all of your favorite shows are here. In a minute, after we take a look at the purchase separately and Valerie updates you all the colors in that, I'll talk through how this will power not just one TV in your house, it'll power every television in your house if you want it to, and also how set up Valerie is the simplest thing in the world.
We like simple, we like free, we like that we own it, and we do like to get a good deal, Aaron. So to bring up, if you were to purchase a seller separately, because Antop is sold in all the biggest retailers, when you talk about looking at getting this, you know, accessible to your home, we've got the very best deal. We've got the lowest price available, and this is an exclusive configuration. So just the 80 mile range Antop antenna is $119.99. So already we have taken off $40 off of that. that, then we're giving you the CuriosityStream 4K credit. That's a $30 value. And then we're including 1 year's to TV 24 premium, 3 months to Pandora premium, 3 months to Lifetime Movie Club. All of that totals nearly $182. So you're getting more than 50% off of retail. And here at HSN, we give you the opportunity to try it. Try it for $26 and change and discover the next generation of digital antennas, access to free television. You can put this anywhere in your house. You can mount it or you could stick it on a tabletop, and it can actually feed multiple feeds throughout the house. So as Aaron was talking about, it can power and give you free television to more than one TV in your home. I love the sleek design. I love how kind of modernized it is. And this is the biggest range I've ever been able to present, 80 miles. So whether you're living in, you know, a booming city or out in the middle of nowhere, you're gonna be able to get all the free channels that broadcast in your area, which is phenomenal, right? To think, Aaron, that I don't have to pay a bill, or maybe this is going in my guest room or my RV or my lake house, I can take my free TV with me just about anywhere.
You make a really good point about putting this in your RV or your lake house, or maybe even taking it camping with you or taking it tailgating with you. The reason you can do that is, while this is a powered antenna with a an amplifier that comes along with it. In fact, I have, this is the little amplifier right here. It's called the SmartPass amplifier. When you turn this on, basically it gives you about a 10-mile further range, though it's already an 80-mile range antenna. It's the largest range on any antenna that we sell. It makes sense. It has this extraordinary range on it. But if you don't want to plug it in, maybe you don't have power. Maybe it's the summer, which is coming, obviously, kind of unofficially starts this weekend, and you're in storm season, and maybe you've lost power. As long as you can power your television, so you can generate power to your television somehow, either through a cigarette lighter or a little portable generator or whatever, you don't have to provide any power for this. There's a solution, and we'll show you. There's a little video now that shows you how to set it up. You can do it with power, or you can do it without. You literally just take the coaxial cable. We include everything you need. You don't have to go buy a $30 cable when you get this home. So this is the way with powered amplification. You plug it into the amplifier, plug the amplifier into the wall, then plug it into your TV. Or even simpler, check this out. This does work without amplification. You just take the coaxial cable, you plug it right into your television, boom, boom, you're done. That's all there is to it. So basically, if you can screw in a water hose, it's the, you know, because it's a similar idea. You just twist a little cap onto your TV and onto your antenna. Anybody can do this. Here's why I would encourage you to do it. It has great mechanical elements. It has an amplified 4G LTE filter, which means it filters out the cell phone signals that are in your area. So this does not only a high definition 1080p signal. If you have a 4K television and they're broadcasting in 4K in your area, you'll actually see up to 4K quality television on your TV. That's what you pay one time. Mm-hmm. It's not every month. So that's probably half what you pay to watch TV. When you get a television bill right now, you probably pay double that every month. You pay that one time and you're watching high definition ABC, high definition NBC, high definition CBS, high definition Fox, high definition the CW, high definition PBS, high definition PBS Kids. Those are just examples, of course, of a lot of the channels. If you're thinking, well, I kind of live far out, or I live in a kind of hard to reach area, this is one of the coolest things about this model. You know, Valerie said this earlier, this, frankly, just the way this looks, just the aesthetic quality of it, antennas have come so, so far. They don't look like a big sort of mechanical apparatus in your house anymore. They look just kind of like a speaker bar or a piece of modern art, some people might argue. But this also still has the VHF rods built into the back. So if you ever need an even clearer signal because of where you live or for whatever reason, you can just kind of pop them out. But they also, you don't have to look at them all the time, basically is what I'm saying. You can still have a beautiful living room.
Yeah, and the thing about it is Even if it didn't look good, if it works, if it gives me access to all of my favorite television shows and the big games and the award shows, I mean, I love it. And you even get the program guide, right? So it's gonna come up like kind of what we're used to. Here's your color choices, and it's really just whatever is more pleasing to you. We do have it in the gray, we do have it in the black, and then we also have it in the white. You'll get the coordinating coaxial cables and the smart pass included today. Here's why I want you to try it. I want you to try it because I'm not really sure what the next 30, 60, 90 days is gonna look like. But I can tell you one thing, we are spending more time at home. What we're doing at HSN right now is instead of giving you 30 days to try something out, and if you don't love it, you send it back, we're doing 90 days. So it's an unconditional money back guarantee. If you don't love it, within 90 days, you send it back. It's our extended return policy. So we're already saving you more than 50% off of retail. You're getting the number one most requested antenna in the world of accessing free television. And you're only doing a flex pay today. And you might be asking yourself, well, what's a flex pay? I thought you said I have to pay this off. Well, $26.66 is what you would pay off over the next 3 months if you'd like to break up your payments on your major credit card, and then you own it forever. And you can access all of those channels. So I love the fact that you're joining us. You're probably watching this. You can watch us on the Antop because HSN and QVC are also there. And one more thing, if you are new to HSN, you're like, wow, this is a really good deal, but I wasn't quite ready to make that purchase today, right there. If you want to pick up our HSN credit card, we're going to save you an additional $40 on your first single item purchase. So that brings this baby down to now $39.99, and it's nearly $182 value. So Aaron, I cannot say enough good things. I own an older model of the Antop. Mm-hmm. I've been so happy and so pleased with it. Even just using it, not in my main room, but in the room I don't want to pay for that extra cable box and, yeah, you know, the extra DVRs and stuff. I still have that in my main room, but now I have this in the guest room or in the office or upstairs or in the attic or the basement, like wherever you may want to kind of slip away and watch some of your favorite programs, you can do so.
A lot of people say that. They say, you know, I looked at my bill and I was saying $5 for a DVR and they were charging me $8 for a set-top box. And so it was another $15 or $20 for a couple extra rooms where I barely watch TV or where guests watch TV, you know, when they stay 2 weeks a year. This is the answer for that. Because again, and we'll show you all those videos here in our last 2 minutes. I'll just talk you through them all. This is a whole home solution. So if you want to put it on just one TV, plug it right in. That is certainly the easiest way to do it. If you're a little more industrious and you want to plug this in your house, sort of where the switcher is in your house, where if you were paying for a service, you would connect that to your house, then it would run through all the coaxial cables. You can do that as well. This will power multiple televisions watching multiple different channels at the same time. So here's an example. Feeds one TV or multiple TVs throughout the house. This is also indoor-outdoor. Again, many of us will just, it looks so nice, we'll just set it next to our TV, plug it, and forget about it, right? But if you want to power your whole house for the price of one antenna, paying for this one time, no ongoing fees, this is absolutely the antenna with which to do it. One more thing I'd love to show you again, if you're just joining us, what channels can you watch? We have an example. We can show you New York or Los Angeles, or we've got a couple other metro areas as well. This is just an example of some of the channels that many people get. High definition NBC, high definition Fox, high definition movies, high definition decades, high definition ABC, high definition MyNet, high definition CW, high definition PBS, high definition PBS Kids, high definition Create, high definition HSN, high definition QVC. I'm not trying to fast talk you here, but I have to because there's so many channels. Again, that's just an example in a metropolitan area. Everyone will get a little bit different channels, but I can tell you this. You'll get a bunch of really great channels to watch and a lot of free TV, free TV, free TV.
That's what it's all about. And if I do have one of those fancy kind of 4K televisions, this will work with that as well, right?
It will. As long as you're broadcasting 4K in your area, this will give you the highest quality. In fact, one little secret. When you pay for broadcast channels to come into your house over cable lines, they have to compress those channels to get them basically in the line. So you're watching them compressed on your television now. When you watch them on your antenna, you are bringing in an uncompressed signal. So in many cases, you're actually getting better signal information you're paying for.
That's amazing. You're amazing, Aaron. I'm so excited. Most everyone's picking up the black. We're most limited in the white. We also have the gray. $182 bundle, lowest price in the market, only available here in this configuration. Don't forget, you get lots of extras to go along with it. Mwah. Aaron, so good to see you this morning. I haven't seen you enough recently.
I know. I miss you. Hi,
Justin.
Good to see you guys.
I miss you too. I know. Give my love to the baby who's getting so big. Oh my gosh, you guys. We're having so much fun. Stay in the ordering process.